We're at DC 97, and that's about 20,000 kids marching on Washington to close down the streets and having a convention. And now tonight's a big concert out here on the mall. And Bob's somewhere in the middle. Pied Piper.
We are setting up for the Dove Awards. This is the dress rehearsal for the Doves.
Okay, here we go. Stand by. Here we go.
Here we are going out to play the Doves, and nothing is working right. How do you feel?
I'm freaked out.
Feels a little freaked.
Lord, help us! That's the stream!
Power has gone out, our second song, so we had no lights, we're playing in the dark. No video. This is definitely the underdog tour.
The latest pop sensation from Puerto Rico.
En viel boven op de drumkit. Ik weet niet wat ze vanavond gaan doen. Hier is the American answer to the Beatles. Audio, adrenaline!
This is a brand new song off the Underdog CD. I need everybody bouncing right now.
Where you gonna go? should have done.
This was Mark Stewart's bright idea to be Hit Parade.
He's a genius.
This is as much as I can button up this. I think we got the clarinet sections masterpieces.
I'm gonna have to get this removed
surgically.
Good pilot.
That's perfect.
It's really easy. There's a lot of motivation.
I've made a bed out of the thermarest that I brought. Everybody else is laying on the floor. Booger laid on the carpet.
All our records were canceled. So they're going to reroute us. The last they're talking is St. Louis.
Been there.
Which, St. Louis is here somewhere. Panama's down here somewhere.
Just got delayed 45 minutes because of weather. It's gonna be delayed even more probably. It's about 5:15 in the morning and we got into the hotel at what time? 1:30 or something like that. No sleepy for us.
Thanks Mark for getting us up this early.
You're welcome. Isn't it delicious?
Do you know? Do you know? Do you know where you will go? Oh! Yeah. He's dancing on the swing, I'm feeling bad, wiping hell and yo. And if the DC-10, yeah, fell on your head, laying in the ground all messy and dead, or a Mack truck ran over you, or you suddenly die in your Sunday pew. I said, do you know where you're gonna go?
Getting really hot, can't breathe.
No AC.
Generator's out too.
In case we get lost, need to get back to Oklahoma City. This is our trail that we left last night.
So we're either gonna have to have another bus come from Nashville and get us, or get on a crew bus and sleep on the couch. No,
we need a whole other bus. We need a whole other bus.
Because of this, we might be stranded in Winnipeg, Canada for maybe an extra day. We don't know yet.
Oh, we better not be. These two batteries.
I think
this one's got a dead
in
short.
Town.
A dead touching, short. Touching two wires together?
The cells have gone together.
Who's this guy?
So these two.
What kind of gas is it?
Hydrogen.
Is being seeped up into the bus, and we thought it was the toilet overflowing. It stinks, kind of like methane.
So this is hydrogen gas. And not more than 10 minutes ago, Mark Stewart said, light a match, that'll get rid of the smell.
It would have, I promise. So we gotta take the battery off and everything will be fine. Tyler will quit crying.